ৱেলকাম টু ভদ্ৰা আই এছ একাডেমী। এই সপ্তাহৰ আসাম ট্ৰিবিউন এনালাইসিছ ৰিলেটেড টু নৰ্থ ইষ্ট এণ্ড আসাম প্ৰভাইড কৰা হৈছে। এক্সপাৰ্টছ ছেজ দেট কানেক্টিং ৰিভাৰ্ছ উইল বি ডিজাষ্ট্ৰাছ। ডক্টৰ আৰ টি বৰুৱা, আমেৰিকা বেছড এক্স বয়িং ইঞ্জিনিয়াৰ, হেজ ৱৰ্ণ দেট দ্য ইণ্ডিয়ান গভৰ্ণমেণ্টছ প্ৰপ'জেল টু লিংক দ্য ৰিভাৰ্ছ মানস, সংকোচ এণ্ড তিষ্টা উইথ দ্য ৰিভাৰ গংগা উইল বিয়েৰ ডিজাষ্ট্ৰাছ ৰিজাল্টছ। এক্সপাৰ্ট ডক্টৰ আৰ টি বৰুৱাৰ মতে ইণ্ডিয়ান গভৰ্ণমেণ্টৰ প্ৰপ'জেল টু লিংক দ্য ৰিভাৰ্ছ মানস, সংকোচ এণ্ড তিষ্টা উইথ দ্য ৰিভাৰ গংগা উইল বি ভেৰি হেজাৰ্ডাছ। The linking of mentioned rivers in the northeast, first with Ganga and later with other rivers of the country through the river Ganga, has been on the union's agenda for several decades. A linkage between these three countries with Ganga aru logote with the other rivers of the country through the river Ganga has been on the union's agenda for several years. Dr. R.T. Borua has been studying the rivers of India and observing the developments concerning the rivers, particularly those of Northeast. Dr. R.T. Borua rivers of India study kori ahise logote observe kori ahise the developments concerning the rivers, particularly the rivers of Northeast India. According to her, certain Himalayan rivers are already in a loop and making any shortcut to haphazardly connect them will be disastrous. According to Dr. R. T. Borua, kisuman Himalayan rivers already eta loopot ase aru kiba ta shortcut teri connect kore tahatok jodi bahut disastrous hobo. State Assembly inks pact with UNICEF. The Assam Legislative Assembly has signed a letter of understanding, also abbreviated to LOU, with UNICEF Assam in order to work together on issues related to children in the state. Assam Legislative Assembly aru UNICEF Assamor majot eta letter of understanding sign kora hoise jate taha dutai ekeloge work koribo pare on issues related to children of the state. As the speaker Hitendranath Goswami said in his keynote, legislators will be able to create a real and lasting change for children and set strong policy directions and debates. Assam Legislative Assembly Speaker Hitendranath Goswami and his speech shot eto address korise je legislators will be able to create a real and lasting change for children aru logote kisuman policy direction aru debates develop koribo paribo. A lot is to be done for improving the quality and access to nutrition, drinking water, sanitation and health interventions, especially in the first 1000 days of a child's life. The LOU is an important milestone for providing these facilities. Bahut khini koribo logia ase for improving the quality and access to nutrition, jeneke drinking water, sanitation, hygiene, health interventions like vaccinations, especially for children during their 1000 days. এই এল ইউ টো যোনটো চাইন কৰা হৈছে দিছ ইজ এন ইম্পৰ্টেণ্ট মাইল ষ্টোন ফৰ প্ৰভাইডিং অল দিছ ফেচিলিটিজ। ইণ্ডিয়া ম্যানমাৰ ডিফেন্স ডিল। ইণ্ডিয়া এণ্ড ম্যানমাৰ অন 29 জুলাই 2019 হেভ ছিলড আ ডিল ইন অৰ্ডাৰ টু এনহেন্স ডিফেন্স কোঅপাৰেশ্যন। ইণ্ডিয়া আৰু ম্যানমাৰৰ মাজত এটা ডিল চাইন হৈছে অন 29 জুলাই 2019 ফৰ এনহেন্সিং ডিফেন্স কোঅপাৰেশ্যন। The talks were aimed at developing defense cooperation besides reviewing joint exercises and training provided to Myanmar Defense Service. A series of talk between India and Myanmar ekhini kora hoisil jate defense cooperation develop ho logote to review joint exercises and training provided to the defense service of Myanmar. Myanmar is an important pillar of India's ACT-EAST policy towards prioritizing relations with its Southeast Asian neighbors. Myanmar is a very important pillar for India because of the ACT-EAST policy of India towards prioritizing its relation with the Southeast Asian neighbors. Through this series of talks, an MOU has been signed by both the countries on defense cooperation. MOU, also known as Memorandum of Understanding, has been signed by both India and Myanmar for enhancing defense cooperation in both the countries. Ramesh Bais sworn in as Tripura governor. Ramesh Bais, former union minister and veteran politician, has been sworn in as the 18th governor of Tripura on 29 July 2019. Former union minister aru renowned politician Ramesh Bais has been sworn in as the 18th governor of Tripura on 29 July 2019. Bais was union minister during the reign of Atal Bihari Vajpayee from 1999 to 2004. Bais as on union minister o asile during the reign of Atal Bihari Vajpayee from the years 1999 to 2004. Bais had also won from Raipur Lok Sabha constituency for the seventh time. Teo Raipur Lok Sabha constituency pora jikisile 7 times in a row. Chief Justice of Tripura High Court Justice Sanjoy Koral administered the oath of office and secrecy to the new governor. Justice Sanjoy Korale administered korise the oath of office and secrecy to the new governor. This was done in the presence of Chief Minister Biplab Kumar Deb, his cabinet colleagues, MLAs, and Mayor of Agartala Municipal Corporation, that is AMC, Dr. Prafullajit Sinha. CM presents Natasurya Fane Sharma Award. On 31st July 2019, the Chief Minister of Assam presented Natasurya Fane Sharma Award for the year 2019. 31st July 2019, Assam Chief Minister Sarbananda Sonowale Natasurya Fane Sharma Award present korile for the year 2019. This award is bestowed upon theatre artists and playwrights. The name was given because of the tremendous contribution of Natasurya Fane Sharma in the genre of theatre and drama. A award to present kora hoy to theatre artists aru theatre playwrights bor. A naam tu diya hoise because of the tremendous contribution of Fane Sharma in the genre of theatre and drama. This year, Dulal Roy and RT Das Boiragi have been awarded for their immense contribution to Assamese theatre. 2019ৰ কাৰণে দুলাল ৰয় আৰু আৰতি দাস বৈৰাগীক এই এৱাৰ্ডটো প্ৰেজেণ্ট কৰা হৈছে দিছ এৱাৰ্ড কনষ্টিটিউটছ এন এমাউণ্ট অফ ৰুপিজ 2 লাখ আ চাৰ্টিফিকেট অফ ৰিকগনিশ্যন চৰাই অংগবস্ত্ৰ এণ্ড আ গামোচা এই এৱাৰ্ডটোৰ কাৰণে দিয়া হয় এটা এমাউণ্ট অফ ৰুপিজ 2 লাখ এখন চাৰ্টিফিকেট অফ ৰিকগনিশ্যন এটা শৰাই অংগবস্ত্ৰ আৰু এখন গামোচা Aminul Laskar becomes the deputy speaker of assembly. Aminul Haq Laskar, a BJP legislator from Sonai constituency, has been elected as the deputy speaker of the Assam Legislative Assembly on July 31, 2019. BJP legislator from Sonai constituency called Aminul Haq Laskar elect kora hoise as the deputy speaker of the Assam Legislative Assembly on July 31st, 2019. Laskar was the sole candidate for the post and he was elected unopposed. Laskar okol ejon candidate asile ei post ko karone and thus he was elected unopposed. He is also the only Muslim MLA of the ruling BJP party of Assam. Aminul Haq Laskar is also the only Muslim MLA of the BJP party in Assam. Laskar had also been a senior leader of the ASU and later a member of the AGP. Laskar ejon senior leader asil ASU aru after the Assam Accord the AGP member hoisile. Mayajan Orthodox Tea sets record. The Mayajan Orthodox Golden Tea has broken the record of the highest priced tea fetching over ₹70,501 a kg. Mayajan Orthodox Golden Tea at pura record break kori dise by fetching an amount of ₹70,501 per kg. The Mayajan Orthodox Tea belongs to the Manohari Tea Estate. A tea to Manohari Tea Estate produce kora hoy. This tea garden is based in Dibrugarh It is owned by the Assam Company India Limited. Manohari Tea Estate is Dibrugarh based. Aro A estate to own kore Assam Company India Limited. Maijan Orthodox tea is a rare and artisanal tea, especially handcrafted, which is from select clonal variety tea plants. Etu A tea to specially handcrafted hoy aro bohut rare hoy. It is rich in aroma and briskness. The flavor of the tea comes from the original tea plants which were planted a century ago. Maijan Orthodox tea flavor to bohut sharp hoy, strong hoy, aro it is also very rich in smell and aroma. Thank you for watching the video. For more information, you can call 863-839-1721. You can also visit us at www.phadraisacademy.in or you can mail us at phadraisacademy@gmail.com. Thank you and have a good day.